95.5 WFMS with Jim, Dab, and Kevin.
Can't be Dab. No, you can't. Can't be Dab.
It's time for another round of Can't Be Dab, and our contestant on the line here is Jennifer. Good morning, Jennifer.
Good morning.
What side of town are you from?
We are from the West Side.
West Side. And you have a special guest with you there, huh?
I do. I have my 9-year-old daughter, Evelyn.
Well,
hello. Every morning, or every Tuesday and Thursday on our way to school.
Excellent.
Oh, good.
Well, she'll be there to cheer you on. Well, here's how we play.
We're going
to
ask you 5 questions, and of course, we asked Deb those same 5 questions. If you get more right than Deb, then Jennifer, you win. But if she gets more right than you, or if Deb ties you, then she wins because all ties go to Deb. And if you're ready, let's start with question number 1.
All right, here we go. Question 1, Jennifer. A study shows we touch our phones over 2,500 times a day. Now, are there more Android or iPhone users?
iPhone.
Question 2. At least 350 different languages are spoken in the U.S. Now, the 3 top languages spoken in the U.S. are English, Spanish, and what?
What do you want to say?
French.
French?
All right.
Go with French. Okay.
Okay. Question. French. Question 3. The longest game in professional baseball history lasted 33 innings. Now, a regulation game lasts how many innings?
Oh boy. Dad is not going to be happy. we're going to go with 7 innings.
All right. Question 4. The Colts picked Anthony Richardson as their number 1 draft pick. He attended the University of Florida. What is the nickname of the University of Florida?
The Gators.
All right. Question 5. A 103-year-old man is in the news because he still is on a bowling team. He's bowled for over 80 years. Now, what is your score if you bowl a perfect game, all strikes?
Let's say 500.
All right, there's our 5 questions. Let's bring Deb back in the room and see how she does.
7:39, time for traffic, sponsored by Hubler Chevrolet.
Can't be Deb. No, you can't. Can't be Deb.
What's back to Can't Be Deb. Deb is back into the studio. Say hello to Jennifer and her daughter, Evelyn.
Hi, Jennifer and Evelyn. I love the name Evelyn.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. Hi, Deb.
Oh, she sounds so nice.
Very nice. So, let's see if you think she's nice after this.
Probably not.
This round here. All right, here we go. Question 1. A study shows we touch our phones over 2,500 times a day.
Oh, wow.
Are there more Android or iPhone users?
There are more iPhone. That's false.
That's incorrect.
No. Are you serious?
The answer is Android, and Jennifer guessed iPhone as well. So nobody scores.
Stupid.
It's Deb 0, Jennifer and Evelyn 0.
Question 2. At least 350 different languages are spoken in the U.S. Now, the 3 top languages spoken in the U.S. are English, Spanish, and what?
I don't know. So they would be English and Spanish. Those were 2 I would have had.
Right.
So I knew those.
Right.
We should have left it right there at 2.
No.
English, Spanish, and French. I don't know.
Evelyn and Jennifer guessed that as well.
What is it?
Is number 4.
Okay.
Chinese.
Are you serious?
Is number 3.
Wow. So I took French.
Here we go. Scoreboard still reads Deb 0, Jennifer 0.
Here we go. Question 3.
Yikes.
The longest game in professional baseball history lasted 33 innings. Now, a regulation game lasts how many innings?
What do you mean by regulation?
A regulation baseball game.
A normal game.
Goes how many innings?
It goes, let's see here. No, I know this. I know this. Professional game goes 12. Or 9. Shoot, 9.
The answer is 9.
Oh, shoot. The answer
Jennifer
is
and Evelyn said their father and husband won't be happy. They guessed 7.
Neither
That's not
my
right
kids.
Either. So
I should have known that.
Wow. Once again, the score remains the same.
We go to games all the time.
Oh,
Deb 0. Jennifer and Evelyn, 0.
Can we start over?
Evidently, no.
Deb stays a lot longer than she should.
When you leave, do you find the parking lot completely empty?
It's 12 with fireworks.
All right. All right, here we go. Question 4. The Colts picked Anthony Richardson as their number 1 draft pick. He attended the University of Florida. What is the nickname of the University of Florida?
The University of Florida. Florida. I can't even say it.
Yeah.
Is the nickname of the whole school or just like the stadium? Like the swamp, something. Okay.
Is the nickname of the University of Florida?
They say they're the Florida
Gators. Oh, make it easier. The way you worded it was something different.
Well, Jennifer knew it.
Yeah, she did.
So Jennifer and Evelyn scored. So it's Deb 1, Jennifer 1.
Boy, that was rough.
Here we go. Question 5.
Ow.
A 103-year-old man is in the news because he still is on a bowling team. He's bowled for over 80 years. Now, what is your score if you bowl a perfect game?
I don't know
all
anything.
Strikes.
Zero. I know nothing
the
about
bowling.
The answer
is zero?
No, I'm just, no. I just know that you roll a bowl to the pins. And that's it. And
if you roll a bowl.
A ball.
You roll a ball.
A ball. I'm tired this morning. Gosh, I'm embarrassing myself.
Yeah.
And then if you get them all down, it's a strike. That's all I know. So you need a score of some point, some sort. So it's like 18 points.
I didn't know. Jennifer said 500.
Oh, okay.
The actual number is 300. So nobody scores. It remains the same. Let me read the score here. It's Deb 1, Jennifer 1.
Oh,
Jennifer is sadly to report that all ties go to Deb, despite playing a nearly perfect game.
The other way.
You do not have what it takes to beat Deb, at least not today, because you tied her and all ties.
You know what?
Deb.
This might be the worst game I've ever
played. But
you know
what? It was fun.
Well,
that's right.
For you.
It was fun.
It was fun. So, well, Jennifer, it's time for those famous words.
Okay, go ahead.
This is Jenny Evelyn from the West Side, and we can't beat
Deb. But what a show it was. If you'd like to be a contestant, just join us by going to WFMS.com. We'll get you signed up for Can't Beat Deb.
I was lost, you found a way to bring me back. Needed forgiveness, you always gave me that. Girl, I'm a witness of your love, cause you don't be giving up. And it's crazy how you save me. Hand on the Bible, don't know how I got you, but I couldn't ask for more. Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. Thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. Thank God you love me when you didn't have to, but you did and you do. And he knew, thank God for giving me you. Thank God, thank God for giving me you.
Never thought I'd find an angel undercover. Made a change to everything from my heart to my last name. Hey, hard to tell when he fell, that boy was heaven sent. And every night when I close my eyes before I say amen,
I thank God I get to wake up by your side. Thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. Thank God you love me when you didn't have to, but you did and you do. And he knew, thank God for giving me you.
Couldn't ask for more.
Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. And thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. And thank God you love me when you didn't have to, but you did and you do. And he knew, thank God for giving me you.
In another town, you just got too much on your plate to bait and cast a line. You can always put a rain check in his hand till you can. You
can keep putting on forever with that girl whose heart you hold. Swearing that you'll last someday further down the road. You can always put a diamond on her hand till you can. If you got a chance, take it. Take it while you got a chance. If you got a dream, chase it. Cause a dream won't chase you back. If you're gonna love somebody, hold them as long and as strong and as close as you can till you can. There's a box of greasy parts sitting in the trunk of that 65. Still waiting on you and your granddad to bring it back to life. You can always get around to fixing up that Pontiac till you can't. If you got a chance, take it. Take it while you got a chance. If you got a dream, chase it. Cause a dream won't chase you back. If you're gonna love somebody, hold on. Just talk away, cause you'll never know how bad you wanna till you can't someday. Don't wait on tomorrow, cause tomorrow may not show. Say your sorries, your I love yous, cause man, you never know. If you got a chance, take it. Take it while you got a chance. If you got a dream, chase it. Cause a dream won't chase you back. If you're gonna love somebody, hold them as long and as strong and as close as you can till you can. Yeah, if you got a chance, take it. Take it while you got a chance. If you got a dream, chase it. Cause a dream won't chase you back. If you're gonna love somebody, hold them as long and as strong and as close as you can.
Good morning, Jim, Deb, and Kevin. You might want to, on your way to school today, stop and pick up an apple. We'll have details of why that may pay off for you coming up in about 6 minutes. A 95.5 WFMS.
Would you hold on to me tighter as the summer sun got higher? If we roll from town to town and never shut it down, would you go with me? If we were lost in fields of clover, would we walk even closer? Until the trip was over, and would it be okay if I didn't know the way? If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't beat one more minute without you, girl, would you accompany me to the edge of the sea? Let me know if you're really a dream. I love you so, so would you go with me? Would you go with me?
together.
Could you not look down forever? If you were lighter than a feather, oh, and if I set you free, would you go with me? If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't beat one more minute without you, girl, would you accompany me to the edge of the sea, help me tie up the ends of a dream? I gotta know, would you go? I love you so, so would you go with me?
WFMS Fishers Indianapolis,
a Cumulus Media station.
I love it.
Country hits from the 90s till now.
This is my music.
With Jim, Deb, and Kevin weekday mornings.
The country station, 95.5
WFMS.
I remember when I first heard your heartbeat. It had only been 8 weeks. Standing there, staring at that screen was the first time you ever scared me. God knows, I don't know exactly what I'm doing, but good news, we got hurt again.